Bajirao Mastani is a celebration of magnificent obsession. Bajirao's obsession with his beloved Mastani and director Sanjay Leela Bhansali's obsession with the 17th century Peshwa and his doomed love story.
Bajirao ne Mastani se mohabbat ki hai, ayyashi nahi.
Sanjay has nurtured and sculpted this film for 12 years. Bajirao Mastani is based on Rao by Marathi novelist N.S. Inamdar. But it begins with a long disclaimer which states that the film isn't professing to be historically accurate and incidents have been altered. So don't go in expecting an authentic recreation of the iconic Maratha warrior. Instead, Bajirao Mastani plays out like an operatic, swooning, feverish love poem. It's soaring and searing and visually just sumptuous. It's Sanjay's homage to one of Indian cinema's greatest love stories, Mughal-e-Azam. Once again, statesmanship gets in the way of grand passion. A proud, battle-scarred leader is felled by an uncontainable emotion. His joyful marriage, his iron grip on his realm, and even his relationship with his mother frays. As Sanjay and writer Prakash K. Kapadia tell it, Bajirao, who was undefeated in more than 40 battles, was ultimately rendered helpless by love. Sanjay instantly throws you into Bajirao's story. Even before the opening titles roll, he has been established as a superlative warrior and a shrewd politician. Still, it took me some time to immerse. Sanjay is Hindi cinema's most opulent artist, and each frame is designed for beauty. His signature top shots, the gorgeous costumes by Anju Modi, the constant play with lights, it's all there. But the characters seem as ornate as the surroundings. They pronounce rather than deliver dialogue. The film feels overtly ceremonious, purposefully epic, and in places, a little exhausting. But hang in there, because slowly and skillfully, Bajirao Mastani transports you. The narrative negotiates between scale and intimacy. There are moments of tenderness and genuine emotion. Sanjay's triumph is that he makes us invest equally in all three. Bajirao, Mastani and Kashibai, the devoted wife who must come to terms with her husband's infidelity. Each one becomes human. This is the all too familiar triangle made messy by marriage, religion and status. But in Sanjay's hands, it is elevated to Krishna, Radha and Rukmini. Love, this film argues, is a higher calling. Love constitutes its own religion. These characters come alive because of the wonderful performances. Ranveer Singh isn't instantly convincing, but slowly he makes you believe. It's a complex role that combines towering strength with aching vulnerability and helplessness. He delivers his career's best performance. Ranveer's eyes capture beautifully that anguish of a man who, in fact, loves two women. Priyanka Chopra might have fewer scenes, but she creates maximum impact. When she tells her husband that she would have given him her life, but he stripped her of her pride, she captures in a single line a lifetime of hurt.
आप हमसे हमारी जिंदगी मांग लेते, हम आपको खुशी-खुशी दे देते, पर आपने तो हमसे हमारा गुरूर छीन लिया.
And Deepika Padukone is riveting as the legendary beauty Mastani. Her face is so luminous that she seems lit from within. She becomes incredibly both sensuous and spiritual. What doesn't work as well is Tanvi Azmi as the fierce matriarch. She seems like a relative of Mahamanga from Jodha Akbar, that wet nurse who makes Jodha's life hell. What's with these curdled old women in period films who won't let love blossom? There's also an annoying voiceover which explains and underlines all that we've seen, and the digital backdrops are occasionally jarring. But you will get past this easily. In Bajirao Mastani, Sanjay Leela Bhansali has dared greatly and succeeded. I'm going with 4 stars.
Hi. Subscribe to Film Companion, hit that button below and get your film fix.